Chapter 5-2. I just found Ashley again. And I just know I'm gonna have to deal with more annoying, enemies. Starting off the chapter like that. Cool. Alright, am I supposed to be going this way? Yeah, looks like it.
Looks like this is it.
Ugh, it stinks.
Sure does.
No way, Leon.
Way?
What is this?
Come on, let's go.
Literally stand there in a panic. Cool, thanks.
What is that thing?
Ashley, you're gonna get hit.
Thank you. What?
Not the breathing again. Ashley, I'm gonna have you stay right here.
Wait!
Leave it to me, Leon.
Oh, I try. Okay. One for you, one for me. Actually, yeah, merchant's always safe.
Welcome. Got a selection of good. What are you selling? Is that all, stranger? Ah, I'll buy it at a high price. Thank you. What are you buying? What are you buying?
No, not yet.
Come back anytime.
Leave it to me, Leon. To me, Leon.
Imagine trusting her with a vehicle. Well, I have no ammo. Yikes. Oh. Why wouldn't you drop the ammo over here? And there's even more ammo that I can't have. Thanks. None of the ones that land here.
I'm leaving it to you.
None of them. Can this text box go the... Go away! Right, okay. Egg or herb? Yeah, herb. Enough ammo to get out with what I started with. It's a good thing my shotgun has infinite range now. Really? be able to deal with this. I'll take one more hit. Oh, no, 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 that's not what I wanted to do. Ammo? No. Great, thanks. Got one shot left. Period. I've done it again. Oh, this is awesome.
Feel them growing ever so strongly inside you.
Sadler!
Perhaps you can resist, but you cannot disobey. Now, come to me, Ashley.
Already begun.
God, I love ending a chapter with no ammo. Sweet. Alright, see you guys in the next chapter, 5-3.